Hole number 3, Pro Division, qualifying round, practice shot. I will try with to send it with the power 5 ball and the poke 4, so I can play with the sniper the second shot. If you want, you can try with the big topper and the power 5 ball, and after you have to have the big dog or the guardian or the cataclysm for your second shot. So let's see. Wind 7.3, I will play plus 15% at max, max left, max top. We need about 4 rings push, 7.3 over power, 5.5 push up, make about 4 rings of over power with max scale. Perfect shot, max scale to the left. Very nice. .402 yards, so it would be enough to play with the sniper. I believe if I go directly to the second fairway, normally this I played plus 10%. If we go to the fairway behind, I play normally minus 5 or no elevation, depends the wind. If it is too strong, no elevation. If it is less, minus 5. Let's hope I will do the same in the normal play. The practice, the drive went very nicely. So, yes, I will go 10 rigs back, so 75% slider. From there I will adjust. .7.8, 75% slider, plus 10%, .8.8. 8.8. Oh, great right, don't help this. And we miss on the right. I believe it was came a little hot, maybe the ball got a little more short and tried to hit perfect. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. Good luck at the tournament.